Hey y'all, you in the house with Chrystale.
If I catch you looking at anything else, I'm gonna beat your ass.
We're gonna what? Honey, break out your aprons, get your tool belts, because I have all the tips and the tea. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate you. Mwah. Hi, you guys. What's up? Chris in the house. Hey. So listen, you guys. Oh my goodness. I have been making some good stuff. Okay, I know I'm gonna get it. I know. All right. Anyway, let's not discuss the obvious, okay? Anywho, listen. So I've been making some good stuff, but I have not been filming it because I'm usually in a hurry or I'm looking super duper crazy. Not that I'm looking not crazy right now. Look, this is my hair. You guys, I have a lot of hair. Mine doesn't grow. Here's the thing. You know, my hair does not grow long fast. And then I'm always like getting it to this length where I feel like I'm comfortable with it. And then I do something silly to it. And then I end up having to cut it off again. And I know my hair grows super slow because it's like my hair is super thick. So it grows out first. It grows out. Then it grows down. Yeah. Anywho, this is what it's looking like right now. I've had a good time. Oh, God. I had a good time today. It's a beautiful day. We've been getting some days. It's feeling a little bit like fall weather. I'm not in a rush for it to be fall. I love fall. But good grief, can we get a little more summer? Because I really like summer weather because I like to swim and be in the water and go to the beach. Y'all know that, you know. So yeah, I mean, I'm excited for fall and everything, but it can, you know, you can chill out fall. But I'm doing all this talking. I have my little garden, and basil has been just going wild, you guys. Like my basil, look at, like, that's just some of it. This is just some more of it. Like, come on. What am I about to do? What am I gonna do? So I have been over here, and this is like my third or fourth batch of basil. So I've just been trying to figure out things to do because it's not a whole lot. Basil is good. I like it, but it is a very strong herb. Like, it's just a very strong herb. Like, it is. Do you guys say herb or do you say herb? Because spell herb. But I think you say herb. The things you learn later in life. Anywho, ouch. So I've been out picking mine because it's been, like I said, it's been nice. It hasn't been too hot. It's been like a good fall day-ish. In the evening, it really gets like cool. I have a new dog. Can y'all believe it? Why did I do that to myself? But anyway, I do have a new dog. She's so super cute. Hi, Luna. She's really sweet. And she can swim. So I'm excited about that. Anywho, so this is what I've been doing to it. Ow, something. See, I've been outside, guys, so mosquitoes ate me up. But this is what I have been doing, like putting the basil in a jar and some water. And honey, it will last because it'll actually take root. So, like, I can go and plant this somewhere else. So I'm probably going to replant this, and maybe I'll start little plants for other people and give like my friends and family some little basil plants. So I know I could do some of it like that, but my goodness, that's so much. So I bought this little herb dryer and, so I'm going to dry some of this stuff. Cause I heard that, cause I hate freezing it. Cause when you freeze it, it just does something funky. It doesn't quite, come out right. Chat.
Okay.
Oh my God. Hello. What the hell just happened? This the pop out of the look. Oh, this is huge, and that was scary. I don't care. First of all, it was in this little ass bag, and who thought that this big ass thing was gonna come out of this little ass bag? Now I'm just annoyed, you guys. I gotta pause because that scared me. And I gotta go back and look and see if I'm even gonna be able to use this, because who knows what I look like.